guys, it's Hannah from New Country Mornings with Jackson Blue and Hannah, joined in Studio 102.5 by Jordan Davis. Like it did mine just now. Well, we're glad to finally have you in Boston. Like, I'm happy. It took long enough. Come on.
I know, right? I want you to be just a little more city. Well, sorry if I'm overstepping. Boundaries. As wild as it is to say, this is going to be my debut single. It's coming out June 5th. And it is called Singles You Up. If he ever singles you up, if he's ever stupid enough, I'ma be the first one that's calling you baby. And if he ain't holding you tight, if he ain't treating you right, I'ma be the first one that's calling him crazy. It's good, it's just a matter of time until you find it, the right guy staring you back into your eyes right now. No rush. If he ever singles you up. I wrote it with a guy named Stephen Dale Jones and Justin Ebach, and Justin had just gotten engaged, and we were congratulating him on the recent engagement, and we told him that he was smart not to single her up, and right when we said it, we were all kind of like, oh man, I never heard it put like that. Should we write that? And I was like, yeah man, why not? He don't even know a single word. If he ever singles you up, he's ever stupid enough, first one is calling you baby. And if he ain't holding you tight, and if he ain't treating you right, I'ma be the first one that's calling him crazy. Cause girl, it's just a matter of time until you find it, the right guy staring you back into your eyes right now. And no rush, but if he ever singles you up. And so we start writing this song about, you know, having you know, a great girl and not want to let her go, never want to sing her up. I was like, man, I don't know, man. This is kind of boring. How about we go back to college, Jordan, when he would sit at the bar and see a girl that already had a boyfriend, but talk about how I could be such a better boyfriend than the one she has. And they were both just like, yeah, let's write it like that. I'm gonna be the first one that's calling you baby. And if he ain't holding you tight, and if he ain't treating you right, I'm gonna be the first one that's calling him crazy. I never thought I'd be out doing a radio tour and seeing as many cool places I have and meeting so many great people. And it's really cool to do this. And I appreciate y'all letting me swing by and play y'all a bunch of songs that y'all never heard before. Yes, singles you up. If he ever singles you up.